As you are already aware, yesterday, four of our staff tested positive for COVID-19. We contacted the relevant Ministry of Health officials who temporarily advised that we close the premises to the public yesterday. We did close the premises yesterday to the public while the four COVID tested people were being evacuated. They were evacuated. The areas were sanitized and the contacts are being traced. A few of them, less than four, that were near and identifiable, have so far gone into self-isolation. Other contacts are being traced, meaning even tracing from their family and friends. What we have decided to do is that on Monday, all our staff that are working in KCCA will be undergoing mass testing because of this incident, but also as a precaution that it is important to know that they are safe. Also, we are continuing with the contact tracing for these people. However, work at the city continues on Monday because the health officials have advised that after evacuating them and undertaking all the necessary health fumigation and all the other health-related sanitization, the office space is ready and safe for the rest of the workers to continue. But from Monday, we shall have mass testing for all the staff at KCCA.